Financial Sense Insider is a premium subscription service of PFS Group. The following is a free preview of today's Insider interview.
So I want to bring Dave Lauer onto the show to kind of give us a little bit of background on what's going on with high-frequency trading. Why don't you give us a little bit of background on what's going on right now with high-frequency trading, some of the things that were talked about at the Senate hearing, and maybe even, you know, some of Michael Lewis's contentions about the stock market being rigged.
Sure, and thanks for having me on here. I'm happy to be back. You know, I think there's a lot of attention that started with the Michael Lewis book and Flash Boys, and you know, there were investigations that were ongoing at the time, and obviously everybody had to come out and say, hey, don't worry, we're on top of this. And you heard statements from the Attorney General, the Department of Justice, the FBI, the SEC, FINRA. Everybody sort of scrambled after the book to say that, you know, they're on top of all of these issues. But I think it's come out pretty clearly that, you know, these things are not well understood, especially by regulators and enforcement, although we're starting to see some progress. And when you look at the hearings in Congress, and, you know, I had the honor of testifying at one 2 years ago when they were first starting to examine issues around high-frequency trading and market structure. There were two hearings last week, one by the Permanent Subcommittee of Investigations on broker routing conflicts, and one the next day by the Senate Banking Committee on high-frequency trading and trying to understand if it was good for markets and what impact and effect it had on markets. And I think one of the main issues that still remains unresolved, separate sort of from high-frequency trading, is are markets better today than they were 2 years ago, 5 years ago, 10 years ago? And I think many would agree that when you start looking in the 10 to 15-year time horizon, yeah, markets have gotten much better, much more efficient, much lower transaction costs. But anything after that, it's less of a definitive answer. And that's something that I spend a lot of time trying to understand and speak with academics and people that study markets, is what direction are the markets going? There seem to be studies coming out that show transaction costs are increasing, market efficiency is declining. There are other studies that question the idea that spreads are as tight as they appear to be. Maybe quoted spreads are tighter, but are effective spreads tighter? That's less of an obvious answer. So I think a lot of people are trying to get their heads around these issues, Congress and SEC included, and I think Flash Boys has done a lot to catalyze the conversation. And so in that way, it's been very good, and it's done a lot to illustrate a lot of the conflicts of interest in the industry, and those are the things that I think everybody should be concerned about.
Hi, everybody. John Loeffler here. You know, you've just been listening to a free preview of the Financial Sense Insider Premium Edition. Do you need help making sense of the market? I mean, you've heard the old adage, it's a jungle out there. Well, you know, you can join our premium weekday service and you'll gain access to leading experts, analysts, and market technicians on what's driving the markets, the economy, and your future. You can get all of that by subscribing today at financialsense.com. That's financialsense, S-E-N-S-E, like you're trying to make sense of something, .com. And click subscribe to join our premium weekday service. You won't regret it.